Do you need a preview of a map hosted on your infrastructure? The MapTiler Server Static Maps API is just what you're looking for. You can create images from any map you're running with MapTiler Server by defining the URL parameters.